Hey guys, welcome back to Gretchen's Vegan Bakery. Today I have another amazing cake recipe for you. It's a cinnamon bun cake. Yes, everything that makes up the deliciousness of a cinnamon bun just got cakeified. The idea for this cake came from my recent recipe for cinnamon bun cookies. These cookies are so awesome. If you haven't made them yet, you are definitely going to want to at least make that recipe. I just had to turn them into something greater though, and that something greater is definitely this cake. Cinnamon cake layers filled with cream cheese icing, and of course that signature cinnamon icing drip. Check out how to make this cake because I know you're just going to want to do it right away. It is basically my vanilla cake recipe with cinnamon added to the batter. The recipe link is below the video, so be sure to click through to check that out, but it is a simple creaming method where we get the vegan butter and sugar cream to light and fluffy, and this is going to take about 3 to 5 minutes on high speed. Next, to add the egg replacer and vanilla extract, and then I alternate the sifted dry ingredients with the plant milk in 3 additions until it's all combined. Now, I'm using 3 7-inch cake pans, but if you don't have those, you can just do a 2-layer 8-inch cake instead. Get them to the oven to bake, and meanwhile, make the cream cheese icing. Again, the recipe links are below with the full written instructions, but you will mix the vegan butter and the vegan cream cheese together, add the sifted confectioner sugar and the extract, and mix it gently. You can actually do this whole recipe by hand, and I honestly recommend that, since vegan cream cheese can tend to get really soft and soupy if you overmix it. Once this cake is cooled, you can get to building it. Nice thick layers of cream cheese icing for the filling, and then the rest for the icing. A hefty drizzle of cinnamon bun icing, which is just confectioner sugar and plant milk, mixed to a pourable consistency. And then, of course, you would have had to bake your cinnamon bun cookies ahead of time for the garnish for this cake. And while you only need half a recipe of those cookies for this cake decor, I do recommend you make the entire recipe. These cookies are so fantastic. Half of them will get eaten before the cake is even out of the oven. Just look at this cake, so moist, and that cream cheese filling is just out of this world delicious. I love doing my little jiggle dance with the cake slice to show you guys just how soft and spongy it is. So I really hope you're going to want to make it. Just head over to gretchensveganbakery.com to grab the recipes. Thanks to everyone, as always, for watching my videos, and a special thank you to my patrons on Patreon and my pals in PayPal. The reason why I'm able to continue sharing my recipes for free in YouTube is because of you guys. So I hope you will consider checking out my Patreon page too. For as little as $1 a month, you can help keep this channel and my blog with all the free recipes going. All right, thanks in advance, and I will see you guys soon. Until then, happy vegan baking. Bye for now.